A late-night pizza delivery gone terribly wrong.
A local woman robbed while delivering Domino's pizza. When the driver arrived at an apartment complex on Lake Mary Boulevard in Sanford, the person in the apartment told her they had not ordered anything.
But as she walked back to her car, she was jumped and robbed. West 2's Dave McDaniel has more on the local robbery investigation.
Co-workers kept their heads down and mouths shut. When your business is delivering pizzas, it's about filling orders. Period.
I look at police over there. I don't know what happened.
Hector Alvarez dropped in to visit a friend Thursday night, driving right into a search for a suspect in the robbery of her 21-year-old Domino's pizza driver.
When the victim went up to the door of the apartment to deliver the pizza, the people inside say they didn't order any food at all. She walked back out to her car, but a guy grabbed her, started choking her. He demanded her money and her keys. He stole $20 and her car.
That's crazy. That's stupid.
Police agree. Exactly why they're working every lead trying to find out who took advantage of a young girl in a dark parking lot.
Maybe nighttime, that's no good.
So far, police have not been able to find her stolen car. They're looking for a 2001 gold Elantra, license tag 025LUF. It had a Domino sign on the roof when it was taken. In Sanford, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.